30 effortlessly easy and sexy ways to keep a guy interested in you. Want to know how to keep a guy interested in you no matter what? Here are 30 sexy ways to make yourself dreamy and desirable in your man's eyes. Many girls may assume that guys are fickle and have a low interest span. But in reality, guys are no different from girls when it comes to staying happy in a relationship. Guys, just like girls, love novelty. And they always want to be with a girl who's desirable, and one that's envied by other girls and desired by other guys. Do you want to be that girl? How to keep a guy interested? To keep a guy interested in you, you just need to remember a few ways to keep his interest aroused and his desire in you piqued. Here are 30 sexy ways to do just that. Use these tips on how to keep a guy interested in you, and you'd see how easy it can be to make him want you all the time. Number 1. Be spontaneous. Shock him, awe him, make plans for the evening or plan an entire elaborate date by yourself. Surprise him and never be too predictable. Number 2. Don't change yourself. Stay true to the real person that you are. Don't change yourself constantly assuming he doesn't like your personality. Be creative, but stick to your comfort zone. Number 3. Take initiatives in bed. Your guy may like taking control in bed, but when you dominate him and show off your confidence, he can't help but be awed by your confidence and sexiness in bed. Number 4. Smell great all the time. Always smell great around him, but don't overpower subtle fragrances with sickly sweet perfumes though. Always smell good, and pay special attention to your personal hygiene and body odor. Number 5. Awe his friends. Men are competitive. As long as he thinks he has the best girl in his social circle, he'll always cling to you and want to be with you. Awe his friends and make them think you're a great girl, and you've done a great job. Number 6. Learn to seduce him. Seduction doesn't stop in bed. Be sexy around him and be creative wherever you go. Number 7. Show interest in his hobbies. A guy would absolutely love a girl who shows interest in his special hobbies, be it playing on his Xbox or climbing a mountain. Men want to spend their lives with a woman who truly understands them and connects to them. Number 8. Don't be a drama queen. It's alright to throw a fussy fit now and then if your guy disrespects you. But no matter what, don't exaggerate a situation or blow it out of proportion just to prove a point. Guys can see through the acts of even the best drama queens. Number 9. Be his shoulder to lean on. Give him your strength and support when he's low on morale. Reassure him and help him confide his problems to you. Be his confidant and his warm pillow when he's in the dumps, and he'll treat you like a goddess. Number 10. Be his arm candy. Look good in his arms when both of you are together. Get a new hairstyle now and then, look fashionable and classy, and he'll never want you to leave his arms. Number 11. Be financially secure. Be in control of your finances and have a well-settled job. Guys love a girl with a steady head on her shoulders. At the same time, they stay a mile away from careless spendthrifts. Number 12. Have intelligent conversations. A guy may want an arm candy when he's on the streets, but he also wants a lover who can communicate with him and have intelligent conversations at the end of the day. Number 13. Win over his family. Guys are attached to their families, and a few guys are even loyal mama's boys. Make his family and friends think you're a catch, and he'll definitely love you more. Number 14. Help him deal with life. Men may behave like the saviors of the world, but inside, they're still little boys who need a cuddle and a hug now and then. Help your man deal with the issues life throws at him. Number 15. Public display of affection. Your man may shy away from a bit of PDA, but he still loves it when you cling to his arms like a damsel in distress. It makes him feel more powerful and sexy. Number 16. Stroke his ego. If you want to keep your guy interested and happy, learn to stroke his ego. Compliment his achievements and give him a pat on his back when he's proud of something. Make him feel like a man and he'll stay your man. Number 17. Be independent and dependent. Confused? Be dependent when you're with him. Be independent when you're by yourself. It'll make him feel more like a man when you're around without really feeling like you're needy when he's busy doing something else. Number 18. Be happy and interesting. Be interesting and creative with your life. See the happy side in everything, even in the most mundane of days. When you're an optimist, your infectious happiness will definitely rub onto him. Number 19. Don't make him feel insecure. Flirt with others and talk to men, but never at the cost of his insecurity. When he's around, hug him close and he'll swell with affection for you. Number 20. Don't be easily available. Spend time with him, but don't be ready for him at his beck and call. Be there for him, but make him miss you when you aren't around. Number 24. Be a good cook. No matter what people say, the adage, "The way to a man's heart is through his stomach," still holds good. Number 25. Learn to think like a guy. Guys and girls don't always think along the same lines. Learn to think like him and his eyes will well up with happy tears to have the love of a woman so special. Number 26. Don't ever be a pushover. Don't be the submissive wife. You don't need to sit at his feet to earn his respect and love. Instead, be opinionated and throw him around when he throws his weight around you. Number 27. Whip him when he can't behave. Treat him like a spoiled child when he doesn't behave. Ignore his childish behavior or scold him when he behaves like a slob. Be unpredictable and rude when he misbehaves, and he'll fear you and respect you at the same time. Number 28. Make him proud of you. Guys may be shallow at first sight, but they still want a girl they can respect and admire. Be an achiever and a girl he can look up to in awe. Number 29. Respect yourself. You're not a doormat. Let him know that you have the strength to move on if he does something stupid or treats you badly. Always make it look like you're the biggest prize he's won. You don't have to call yourself a prize in front of him, but show it to him by ignoring him or pushing him out of the bedroom when he misbehaves. Number 30. Make him dependent on you. As long as he thinks he can't live without you or if he feels helpless without you, he'll always stay interested in you. Pick the traits you can use and you'll see how easy it can be to keep a guy interested in you. But never let him use you or treat you like a pushover. And don't think twice about punishing him or putting him in his place when he doesn't treat you right. Earn his respect and love. And let him earn yours. Treat him with love and affection, but only if he deserves it. After all, as long as he fears losing a catch like yourself, he'll never put a toe out of line, would he? These 30 ways on how to keep a guy interested in you will work perfectly, just as long as you remember that everything in love has to be mutual. Make him treat you right, and show him how special and nice you can be if you choose to. So are you looking for love? Or do you want to improve your relationship? Look no further. Join our Facebook group at www.facebook.com/groups/romantic.relationship. Please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more of our videos, and like us on Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, and Instagram. Also visit our website at www.romanticrelationship.com.